Here we are. We're gonna go pick up Russell Case. Look at this guy.
Look at this guy. He's in full body camo. You'd think we're going hunting. Hey, Russell. I'm digging the Woodland tuxedo.
What's up, guys? Mr. Gauss here. Coming at you with another FPV adventure. We're on our way to go get Russell Case right now. Figured it would be a good day to test out the new Hawk 5, baby! A big thank you to High Flyer. He was able to kind of hold my hand and walk me through beta flight and setting it up. Turns out that the problem I had was the receiver settings were input wrong, and I switched them to the correct setting in the receiver tab, but I didn't save the change, so I never noticed an effect. So it was, all the inputs were wrong, everything was backwards. And since I forgot to save it when I changed it, I thought there was something wrong. So I reached out to High Flyer. He had me come over, he plugged it up, and 2 seconds, boop, fixed it. Did a test hover at his house, and it seemed good. So now we're gonna go maiden it. We're gonna go rip the Hawk 5, hopefully get some good footage, not crash. And we actually have some pretty decent stuff in store for today's episode. I actually won a handheld gimbal. I'll throw a thing up right here. But I actually won that from Keith over at Grinders and Twisties. And he was had a video out, little contest thing. And the winner got this handheld three-axis gimbal. Your boy won! So that was pretty sweet. I have that. We're going to test that out, see if we can get some super stable B-roll. And a big thank you to Keith. Just want to see how everything's ripping. Today's going to be a casual day. We're going to go out and have some fun, rip around, and hope you guys enjoy this adventure.
Having dreams, jumping on a trampoline, flipping in the air. I never land, just float there. As I'm looking up, suddenly the sky erupts. Flames alert the trees, spread to fallen leaves. Now they're having dreams, splashing in the summer stream, tripping, I fall in. I wanted it to happen. My body turns to ice, crushing weight of paradise. Solid block of gold, lying in the cold. I feel right. Wait, if I'm on fire, how am I so deep in love when I dream of dying? I never feel so loved. Wait, if I'm on fire, how am I so deep in love when I dream of dying?
I've only used 722 milliamps, so this battery is only half used. Let's do another pop.
Surprise, motherfucker!
The control is just ridiculous, and since HiFly have put the newest Betaflight on it, I mean, this control, it's definitely unlike anything I've ever felt.
Thanks for watching, guys. I'm Mr. Gauss. We got Russell Case. Oh, you know what we could do? You could go over and sub this guy, and if you're not already done so, be sure and sub this guy, and we'll catch you in the next video.